Dave Wickard asks, what is roaming, is it useful, and when should I use it? So roaming is a kind of a limited use feature. Some people will need it, some people won't. It's a commercial feature adapted to the amateur world. Basically what it's going to do is allow you, it's like say you're driving in a city from say the south side to the north side and there's like five repeaters along the way. If you have roaming on, it will automatically, your radio will change channels to the repeater that is the strongest and closest to you automatically as you move geographically towards the strongest repeaters. So that's what it'll do. Now for, say you're sitting in your house with your radio and your hotspot, roaming is going to do nothing for you because your radio doesn't need to change frequencies, it doesn't need to change channels, it's going to stay on the same thing because you're not moving anywhere, the signal is constant. So for some people, like say you travel around in a city, and you want your radio to change automatically, it's going to be great for you. But for other people, like say with hotspots or people that are, you know, primarily operate stationary, this isn't going to do much. So if you'd like to learn more about the AnyTone 878 Plus that has roaming capability, please check the link in the description below. Thanks, guys. 7-3.